if 4 power 2x minus 16 power x minus 1 equals 384, then find the value of x. So here 4 power 2x minus 1 minus 16 power x minus 1 is 384. So these two terms I'll change in terms of like 2. So 4 I can write as 2 power 2 whole power 2x minus 1. 16 I'll write as like 2 power 4 whole power x minus 1 equals 384. Now 2 power 2 into 2, that is 4x, minus 2 into 1 minus 2, minus 2 power 4x minus 4 into 1 is minus 4 is 384. Here you can apply the law, that is a power m minus n is a power m by a power n. Here 2 power 4x by 2 power 2 minus 2 power 4x by 2 power 4 equals 384. So here now 2 power 4x, if I'll take common, here you are left with like 1 by 2 square, so 1 by 4. Here 2 power 4x you will take common, 1 by 2 power 4 is 16 equals 384. So now 2 power 4x, in 4 and 16 LCM is 16, so here you will get 4 times 4 minus 1 equals 384. Now here 2 power 4x into 3 by 16. So if I'll take this 3 by 16 to the other side, I mean if I'll transpose, like we'll get like here 2 power 4x equals 384 into 16 by 3. So 3 times 1, 3 times 1, 2, 8. So 2 power 4x is 128 into 16. So if you'll do prime factorization for 128, you'll get 2 power 7 and 16 is 2 power 4. See, 128 prime factors, 2 times 64, 2 times 32, 2 times 16, 2 times 8, 2 times 4, 2 times 2. And 16, 128 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2 power 7. 16 is 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 power 4x. Here bases are equal, same. So we can add the power. So 7 plus 4, 11. Now bases are equal. So you can equate the powers. 4x equals 11. So the value of x is 11 by 4. The value of x is 11 by 4.